website as our brochure. It works great for us. And when we go to lunch meetings, meetings where I don't want to haul the laptop around and show people a project or refer to our website, it occurs to me that one of these tablets would be perfect for that because it's in the notebook. Now, I will look at the Viewsonic, the G tablets that are coming out, and the iPad. Just, I don't need something, we're not planning to do email with it, more just something to be able to take with us to a meeting. And
you just want to show it, you just want to show it, so
you're watching. I guess that one, you know it's turning on the mic because you're holding it. So that's not so bad. But it bugs me when I learned that it's completely possible for an application on the iPhone to turn on the microphone and listen without warning you. Anyway, shouldn't that scare you a little more than the fact that it's keeping track of where you go? On Android phones, when you first install it, pay attention. It says, Google would like to keep track of what you're doing, of where you go, and we would like to log that and send it back from time to time to the servers, anonymized. And there's a checkbox, and you get to say yes or no. Of course, you do that once the first time you use the phone, you probably forget that it's doing it, but it is doing it. In fact, you can go if you use Google Latitude. You can see everywhere you've been. I like it. To me, that's a feature. So I have to say, all the hand-wringing about, well, Apple's keeping track of where you are. Well, you got a phone, you got a GPS. It's good that people be aware of this. I think it's important that Apple says this more clearly. It is in the terms of service, by the way. The 35-page terms of service. You didn't read that, did you? Well, you didn't read that. I have to say. Facetious. But that's Apple. Well, wait a minute. They can opt out. Just turn off the location service. That's Apple's response. Congressman Markey asked them this a year ago. That was Apple's response. No, they said, we told them, it was in the terms of service, that we would be tracking your whereabouts, and that if you decided you didn't want that, just turn off the GPS. We told you! This is, it's not even Apple, it's the phone company that's been done, right? I've talked about this before, every single wireless carrier in the U.S. has a portal for law enforcement where they can go pay a small fee and get your location anytime. Your location now, your location last month, last week, last year, anytime. You should know this. If you carry one of these around, it's a spy device and it knows where you are. And if you're a criminal listening, and I know we do have many criminals listening to the show, don't take your cell phone the next time you're out on a job. Because they don't have to ask you in court, where were you on the evening?
We're not going to be indeed that we've been told quite blank that if her new birthday comes out, she's done with TNA wrestling. She won't be able to do that. My question is, who the hell wants to see Tana in her new porn?
I agree.
Who's making that call?
Are you TNA wrestling either? What the hell is TNA wrestling?
I get the girls.